Hello and welcome to this video explaining how to get started with the ST25DV Discovery Kit. This demonstration kit is for evaluating the features and capabilities of the ST25DV series. This board is part of the ST25 family NFC RFID evaluation boards, which is an easy way to develop innovative devices and applications with ST components. This is the ST25 Discovery Kit, which has two parts, the motherboard and the daughterboard. On the ST25DV Discovery daughterboard, you'll find the ST25DV in a DFN12 package, the ISO class 5 antenna, and the connector to the motherboard. And this is the motherboard that is used to drive the daughterboard. It has a LCD display and touchscreen, a ST-Link USB to debug, and an extension connector to plug the ST25DV daughterboard. And here is the view of the bottom of the motherboard, where you see a STM32F405, room for the Bluetooth Low Energy module, and room for the Wi-Fi module. In order to reproduce the demo, you need to download and install the ST25 app Android application. This Android application is developed by ST team and available on our website on st.com/ST25app. Before starting, you also need to enable the NFC feature on your smartphone. Now, let's start with the ST25DV Discovery NDEF demo. First, enter the NDEF menu, then touch the URL icon, and store the URL in the ST25DV 04K product. Tap your smartphone, and it natively opens the stored web page of the ST25DV series. In the next part of the video, I will show a firmware upgrade demo based on the fast transfer mode feature. This feature is using a 256 bytes buffer of fast memory embedded in the ST25DV product. First, the new firmware must be available on the smartphone in this specific folder. The firmware on the motherboard is in version 105. First, enter the fast transfer mode menu in the motherboard. Then, on the ST25 demo app, enter the firmware update menu. Pick a firmware to upload and click on Start Transfer. The MCU requires a password to proceed with the demo. And the firmware upload starts. After 46 seconds, transfer is OK. Press the LCD to boot on a new version of the firmware. Firmware upgrades through NFC will bring great benefits to the industrial sector as for machine maintenance, as well as in the consumer sector, for home appliance for instance. The picture transfer demo shows how to upload a picture from the flash memory of the MCU to the smartphone. Enter in the fast transfer mode menu. Then select the picture icon and choose a picture by pressing it. Then, on the smartphone, select the picture transfer, then download the picture from the tag and start the transfer. So it takes about 9 seconds to transfer 16 kilobytes. The stopwatch demo shows how fast a smartphone can update the fast transfer mode buffer. First, enter the fast transfer mode menu on the motherboard. Then, in the ST25 demo app, enter the stopwatch transfer and press Start. The latency is displayed on the LCD screen. And now for the Wi-Fi pairing demonstration. For this demo, we have equipped our board with an ST Wi-Fi module. On the demo board, first enter into the NDEF menu and press the Wi-Fi icon. Select Write Wi-Fi Output Mode to store the Wi-Fi pairing NDEF message on the ST25DV. Tap the ST25DV with a smartphone. It asks confirmation to connect to the ST25 Wi-Fi network. Press connection to complete the pairing.